And I used to miss you so much when that happened. But it never seemed like you missed me.
Betty, I won't make assumptions about why you switched your homeroom, but I think it's 'cause of me. Betty, one time I was riding on my skateboard when I passed your house. It's like I couldn't breathe. You heard the rumors from Inez. You can't believe a word she says most times, but this time it was true.
What are you talking about?
You two just look pretty friendly.
Thing that I ever did was what I did to
you. How could you do that?
How could you cheat on me with my best friend?
But if I just showed up at your party, would you have me? Would you want me? Would you tell me to go fuck myself? Or lead me to the garden? In the garden, would you trust me if I told you it was just a summer thing?
Yeah, because that worked 17. Out so well for me.
I don't know anything, but I know I miss you.
Brooke, I'm sorry.
Yeah, sorry you got caught.
We didn't mean to hurt you.
Betty, you did not just say
that. All went wrong. Your favorite song was playing from the far side of the gym. I was nowhere to be found. I hate the crowds, you know that. Plus, I saw you dance with him. You heard the rumors from Inez. You can't believe a word she says most times, but this time it was true. I ever did was what I did to you. But if I just showed up at your party, would you have me? Would you want me? Would you
tell
me to go fuck myself? Or lead me to the garden? In the garden,
would you say about trust each other?
If I told you it was just a summer thing, I'm only 17. I don't know anything, but I know.
I mean, the kiss, it meant nothing.
What kiss?
I was walking home on broken cobblestones, just thinking of you when she pulled up like a figment of my worst intentions. She said, James, get in, let's drive. Those days turned into nights, slept next to her, but I dreamt of you all summer long.
I'm hanging on to the two of us for you, but not for me.
Betty, I'm here on your doorstep, and I planned it out for weeks now, but it's finally sinking in.
I thought that it was, but this is not about her. This is about me.
When you see my face again, the only thing I wanna do is make it up to you. So I showed up at your party.
One of these nights you're gonna realize it. I'm the guy for you, Brooke Davis.
Yeah, I showed up at your party.
I wanted the Lucas Scott from the beach that night, telling the world that he's the one for me.
How is that supposed to know?
Yeah, I showed up at your party. In front of all your stupid friends, if you kiss me, will it be just like I dreamed it? Will it patch your broken wings? I'm only 17. I don't know anything, but I know I miss you. Standing in your cardigan, kissing in my car again, stopped at a streetlight.
Yes, because of it, I stopped.